Say goodbye to paper and pencil. This new teaching device comes right out of the future. It's called the Clear Touch Interactive Display, and New Caney ISD has already invested in 80 of them. They will eventually replace all of the projectors in the classrooms over the coming years, and just watching the kids use it, one can tell why.
Any subject that we choose, we can raise it up and down. According to the height of the student, we can lay it down flat like a table, and we can have it in four different sections, and students can be working on different areas or academics in all different sections, so it's very versatile.
The old-style projectors fixed to the wall were only expected to last 5 years. These clear-touch displays have a lifespan of 20 years, plus the software used updates automatically for the life of the device, and you only have to purchase the software once. From kindergarten through 12th grade, these touchscreen panels also have their own speaker system, so it is really a self-contained teaching device that can be customized for each teacher.
And I've seen the teachers doing that already. I've seen them teaching writing on it, and I've seen them teaching math on it, where the students are actually going up there and they're graphing. You see the teachers putting books up there or just doing different stories on it, so it's just many different ways that we can use it.